Okay, this one application, you have a conveyor, so your conveyor speed zero. I mean, this one for low, your output is low. Okay, so it will trigger your relay in low. So I set my set value is PSTL is 100 RPM. So next PSTL low, then lower than 30 will trigger the low output lah. This one just ignore this one for low lower. So you just install the low output relay for this one model for the output, relay output high go low. So next. Okay, next you go to parameter 1. Alright, this one parameter 1, mode F1 for RPM measuring. So input I use NPN sensor high frequency. So output is standard. Your output mode is standard. You can refer the manual. So this one hysteresis, default is 001. You can change. So this one the guard may guide your stop. Okay, later I show. Now I use DeFi. So every time, okay, this one auto zero mean 0 RPM. In 10 seconds lah, lower than 10 seconds it will start. No, okay. Okay, 100 high. Okay, high 100. So less than 30 the trigger, your low trigger relay is trigger lah. Okay, let's say your conveyor belt is zero, so the alarm or your motor will trigger lah. So next time your operation will trigger. Okay, thank you.